We had a variety of entries. Some students just did, like, pencil drawings. We talked about op art, so they did some optical illusions. One girl did some Picasso faces, and there was some torn paper collage. Some were graffiti. I'm just very proud of all of them. So they did really great.